In this compilation, I am mostly showing stacked glass sculptures that are round or centered in its structure. In the next compilation, I will put together a variety of stacked glass walls, murals. When cut and stacked into round pieces, stacked glass can be turned into supporting elements, columns. Stacking can be done horizontal or vertical. And can be turned into different shapes and figures. When needed, the center of the stacked glass sculpture can remain hollow, allowing space for special lighting needs or becoming the center of a waterfall. Combined with metal and brushed steel, and become a glass art sculpture. Stacked glass is an architectural product that is made from layers of glass glued or stacked together. The external surface can then be textured in many different ways and used for decorative walls, architectural accents, water fountains, etc. This one is one of my favorite that I call stacked glass infinity. Green coloring of the stacked glass can be reduced at the expense of using more fragile starfire or diamond glass. Sides can be creatively textured, telling a story. Stacked glass looks magical when lit from inside. Depending on the design approach, sides of the glass sculpture can be textured by sandblasting or chipping, or made smooth and polished. In this case, it's a perfect sphere. This stacked glass tabletop is an interesting combination of stacked glass and carved glass combined together. In the next compilation, I will put together a variety of stacked glass walls, murals. Well, I sure hope this video was helpful. Here at Palace of Glass, we are ready to answer all your questions regarding any type of architectural or design and glass product. You can call us, you can send us an email, or you can chat live with us online at palaceofglass.com.